cette vie, dans ma gamine, comme il est idiot.
Change my name to Godwin. I no more, I don't buy more to Godwin. And say my market no go sell for Godwin. And then me say I no go blow for Godwin. Then my brother, make them try their luck. My God do win, no my God do win, no my Lord do win, no. You don't pass exam, now God be win. And then me say you no go pass, for God be win. You wake up, see today last song, now God be win. Robbers, they rob, they no see you, brother. They no see you, my sister. Oh, yeah, bella, fast. Now God be win, no, now God be win.
Jesus. Father, we speak that right now upon his life. And we speak upon the queen of the house in the name of Jesus. That, Father, she is a woman of wisdom. She is a woman who stands behind a man. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you. Adobe.
Do you understand the formula? The formula, formula.
Adobe.
Do you understand the formula? Do you understand the formula?
Adobe.
Do you understand the formula?
Ladies and the gentlemen in the house, good evening to this particular auditorium of Birmingham. I have to be very honest, this is my first time of coming to Birmingham. But also, I give all the Birmingham men, women, and the gentlemen and gentleladies three kudos. I was so impressed, starting from the door mouth of your train station. Also, my name is Bola Abutu, a.k.a. Yabeg, all the way from London. And I'm sure I've got a lot of fans on Facebook among you guys sitting. I'm going to be your MC for tonight. And I'm promising you, by the special grace of God, you're surely going to enjoy your moment. Every second in this auditorium is going to be full of a lot of goodies. Also, you've got Solek, the current Afro band, Afro Juju. Name all I saw the music in all continent of African medium. You're surely gonna be sure that Solek is there to actually supply in all areas of life, more so. Back again to these particularities while we're here. We're basically here because of one and only, my humble brother, all the way from Nigeria, a particular chapter of aspect of Ibadan. But before I continue, there is something I need to ask everybody here, because we're sure go warm up, I don't know why. Go warm up, I don't know. Ogogo ti wo mo lo London la wa ti wa asiba be yin ara Birmingham la lejo mo wa showcase pe gogo eyin ara Birmingham eyan yin ni o da be ni pe mo ko wa sadugo bi ba ro lowo laarin yin baba ri ba lele ti wako ti waya ṣugbọn mo fa won ti edagba arugo le mi wa bi odo ti won ara da won to ni le bi ile bi moto me dogun bi le bi me dogbon ti o wi ile e sa tari e si mi won bere amọ o iki e sara agba ogun ni o e ma gba ni ti o ti fe da gbe ni pe yo bi odun me dogun ko to ni gbo jare laye bi odun kankan ti o ku le gbe wa fe mi olorun ba ni da soro le ladies and gentlemen awa lo sibiti ati santa o won ni gbangba lo de yin o de baba na ni asi won ta gbangba si yo ba ni baba de bere se la se ara ko ni wa ni bi ani won ni ti ba ti ri ola ni kon le ni mi o inu mi adun ara mi aya ga 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 ladies and gentlemen on behalf of ola ni kon the wonderful wife of ola ni kon ola judy ajoke nobel ayalawa She's in her 40th birthday batch tonight. More so, tonight is another night for the christening of their beautiful, lovely daughter, Lady Queen Oluwatoyi Zumogili Lawa. Ladies and gentlemen, before we actually go to the reason why we're here, I'm going to call on one of my father in the house. He's a pastor. You can call him an Alaji. He's all the same. That is going to be the one to declare tonight's occasion open. I please, Abby, prevent you being called to say something in the beginning or in between the program. You only allowed to spend a minute or two. Ask me why. Because of time. You want to dance and enjoy yourself. You don't want to waste your time talking and talking and talking. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, can you please appreciate the coming in of our father, humble Prince Adepoju Lawa. Please give Daddy a thunderous round of applause, please. Eye kere ni din kon. Eba mpa tewa fu ba ni. Thank you very much.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We all rise up and we have to give everything to God. Folks, everybody. Oh Lord, our Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day you've made and we all gather here to rejoice and happen in it. We thank you for the life of your children that are celebrating their birthday and they are christening today. As we are going to start this day, may you be with us from the beginning of this occasion. At the end of this occasion, let us have the glory to glorify your name in Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen. Please give our Father another round of applause. God bless you. Now, that is something that is going to happen in the next a second or two. The celebrants, the wifey, the queen, and the princess of Olalekan Lawa. She's about to come with a beautiful bouncing baby daughter that God has actually endowed her with. And I implore all you, particularly you Ibadan people in the house, including my very self, am I disappointing you? When I am on carnival, I don't do ya pass. I am on carnival, do ya pia. Wow, no se fancy. When the van bamboke lantila, the van bamboke lantila. Anybody say I'm gonna kumbi or more badoni? I'm okay if you be on your pop off with mommy. To rock on the way to the pop off for the table ya ya. Ejo, when he only come what he bad or to mon like you. When you are Baba lo ton awon mo wa kan bere bi ija Please, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. DJ, get yourself ready. Can you please appreciate and I employ all the South Africans in the house to please join this beautiful, wonderful woman, a humble woman of our time. Tonight is the night of this pretty Judy, Ola Judy Ajoke Nobel Lawal, and the bouncing baby daughter. Please, ladies and gentlemen, can you please welcome in the coming of Ola Judy Ajoke Nobel Lawal and the beautiful, adorable daughter, Oluwatoyin Shibonkile Lawal, and the wonderful, adorable prince, or column of South Africa, Ziki Zaga One of Zimbabwe, one and only Omo Bongo Birmingham. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome Ye Yoge of Felele Land. Come on, baby. Can we all stand up and appreciate her? Please, God will bless you, mommies and daddies. Oluwatoyin and bro, God bless you.
The Ndebele family.
I'm actually the brother of the lady here, Judy Debele. What I can say is she's a special sister, and also she's a special lady. What I will say to Ade, you've got the gem, you have to look after it. She will look after you, and I expect you to look after my sister. She's so special to me, and she's also special to everyone, all the relatives which are here. And what I can say, Ade, welcome to the Ndebele family. Yeah, you are also, I mean, a special brother-in-law. Judy, as a sister, look after Ade. Okay.
I'm just going to be representing all the cousins. Can you give me a wave, all the cousins, Judy's cousins? And you, I don't know what else to say, but you're just the best. That's all I can say. So I'm just going to ask the DJ to play us any song from Southern Africa, and my friends are going to dance. Right, come on, guys. Come on, baby. Everyone, anyone from Zim? Anybody who's from Zim, join us. Come on. Anyone from Zim? Where were you when we were there?
I could remember then, the way she received me was like I've known her for so long. And in fact, if not because Lefa is my brother, I would have said, maybe I should. I wish them the best of luck. And have a nice one, yeah? Thank you.
Please. Time. I will be one more time. I will get on. But that's all that's going on. You'll be by your to do what all the beginning. Bami, Baba, it's your top time to know what they call winning. And yet, in a point, I have all walk when you walk come up with a free. Beauties of French in your more Pakistani. Beauties of Pakistan in your more solution. Hey, 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 oh, you to do your lawyer, lad, on your back, free corner glass. Oh, yeah. Hey, I don't agree. Boy, you so left to kill a bit of me. We saw when you see him. Yeah, what's the tone? And please, let us know a lion kind of white glass for the kids, please. And at the count of Jesus, togetherness. The whole family is going to cut your beautiful birthday cake. Now you become 4th year tonight. And your baby become Mrs. The future current president of the whole Nigeria. More reserved with Mr. Atiyoji, president of now. Now, ladies and gentlemen, put your glass down and let it come. Put your hands on your cake with a knife. Put the knife on the cake. There's any knife in here. Now, go on the Oriya. Where are one year? Where are you? Well, I'm the Oriya 59. But I'm a yoko. And sumara here, I'm going to count. Now we're going to count 40. F O E R T Y. 40. Happy birthday to you. Come on. Happy birthday to you. Wait, 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 wait. Let's. Happy birthday to you, Mrs. Lawa. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? No, baby, no one. How old are you now? I don't care. How old are you now? No, baby. How old are you now? For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. Take your glass now. And so say all of us, hooray. And so say all of us, hooray. And so say all of us, hooray. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us, hip, hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip, hip. Long life and prosperity. God bless you. Wishing you the very best of luck. Catapult of blessing in all areas of life. By this time next year, you beg the life, 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 wa wa na le si gbogbo orilede Nigeria o ra je ti fe mi o ra je ti fun yawo re same na ni felele ko ara le si gbogbo felele mi out ko ma lo be Jesus oluwa wa ami. God bless you. Birthday celebrant, God bless you. Welcome on board to the 40th batch association and your beautiful adorable daughter. May the Lord continue to endow with you and your family.
My family is here, you know.
All the family is here.
My mom, you know, she's the mother of the year, mother of everything, you know. She's good to me, you know. So everything's okay. Yeah. So, we really enjoy the party, Oyibo. You know, in our family, they really try, you know. So, and I wish them good luck, you know, and everlasting life. That's all. I'm changing with this international entertainment. Bye.
Okay, you know, let me tell you something. Rafi is a brother to me. He's a very, very good brother to me. Let me tell you something. Before I really enjoy myself today. This is one of the parties that I never expected going to be like this. I really love it. I really love it. I really want the pleasure to be to the home of my life. I really love it. Very beautiful location.
The best day of Lawal's wife and Abubakar christening of his baby. A good day. So we've all enjoyed ourselves. We've got to eat and drink. I wish them the best life and you know, he's been a good friend. I've known him for a few years now, and he has not disappointed. And in all his endeavors, I just feel that God should continue to bless him. Thank you very much.
Thank you. She's okay. She's beautiful. She's adorable. So all I can say about my guy is very cool, level-headed, and a nice guy. That's all. Thank you.
Each and every one of you, thank you for coming and wishing you the best. God bless. Am I the big person?
Where are you? Lawal, I am so delighted. I can't believe it. when I came here, wow, Nigerians rock. They rock my world and my heart is boosted. Everything. I'm happy. My kids are happy. And thank you for the Christian and the Oluwatoyin in Lawal. Thank you for the Lawals. Thank you for everybody who attended. I'm so much grateful. You see me in every party that you call me in, and I will dance. I will dance. Thank you.
Okay.
Wow. This is the beloved wife of we, the Lawalians. All the way from South Africa. Bongo, Zikwe, everything is one. Together we are one.
Yes.
We love you so much. And by this time next year, another set of three.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
See you.
Commander, SAP, Commander.